Today we're at the Career Expo. It's our 11th, what has been annual Career Expo. Today we have over 1,600 high school students, over 350 Commissu Technology students, and an unknown number of job seekers who are here to explore the opportunities. We've had vendors that have come in from all over the state of Oklahoma, down into Texas. We've worked with Commissu Technology Center extensively, with the Choctaw Nation Healthcare extensively. We could not have done this without them.
You know, to be able to speak to this many kids about their future, making good decisions when it comes to their career field, their finances, or just good choices, it was absolutely amazing. You know, to see these kids responding, see them listening. The key thing that I really want them to get out of today is that the caliber of their future will be determined by the choices that they make right now. So the choice they make to go to school, the choice they make when it comes to their career field, or the choices they make even inside their classrooms.
For the high schoolers, we hope that they interact with our various career quads and the things that we've set up to help them explore opportunities, so that when they finish high school, they have some direction. They know what career they want. They know if they need to go to college or a tech center. For the job seekers, we hope that we have job seekers walk away with a new job today, that our employers find the people that they need. You know, we just want them to be able to explore and get into the career that they are interested in and keep them here in our area.